Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Ah! drop a bomb on these guys.
We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? All the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter.
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, Deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
We will close them. Sailor, pull off the dog!
Gotta keep an eye out for piggies. They come near me, they're as good as dead. You look like you can handle...
can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
I love this place so much. I saw Peggy with grenades the other day. I swear to God, he had fucking grenades.
sin is pervasive.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Come on.
Thank you. That's too close.
Bud, anything exciting going on?
Over here, deputy. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
What? We got... Cover me!
Proverbs 19:17. How is it that one child wants for nothing, while the child next door...
Hey, thanks for saving my hide. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggies are gonna be here any minute!
Thank you.
chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggy's are gonna be here any minute. Use the mortar!
Here goes nothing!
Intense now.
helping out if it falls in. Can't believe you made it out of that alive. If Eden's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they sure do.
Pastor Jerome's trying to save as many people as he can. Peggy's got everyone scared.
Get these trucks up and running.
The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
Thanks for clearing that place, Depp. If we're gonna push Eden's Gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth. That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's. It's a big place, though. Might wanna check and see that everyone's accounted for.
I hope you have a plan against the cult's air support.
Those calls to the sheriff's office come in at the bar.
Only you could have helped Falls End like that.
Down these are guided, no ships bound to dock. Down these are guided, no ships bound to dock.
There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
Hunt your own food. You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books.
Thank you.
Turkeys aren't as dumb as you think. You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I ain't finished talking with you.
Keep it up.